You're the kind of guy who visits Jerusalem and doesn't want to see the Sexateria.